You want to meet some chickens?
Hi, Tofu.
You want some seeds? You girls want some seeds? These are Silver Laced Wyandottes. And they're a small breeding group. They're a little bit shy of me. I think that's mostly Tofu keeps everybody under control. But there's a very clear difference you can see between the males and the females. The hens have this beautiful lacing to them with the white and the black. And you see that a little bit on the chests of the roosters, but their plumage is amazing. If you look, there's a little bit of green in there. There's some green in the tail. And one thing about the breed of the Silver Laced Wyandotte, the roosters, the recognized breed of roosters, have double combs. And if I can get Tofu to look at me, you can see what a double comb looks like. Good boy. How about the seeds and not my hand? Evil ladies. They pretty much follow Tofu wherever he goes, which is pretty typical when you have a small breeding group. If it's a lot of chickens, the hens tend to cluster together and the rooster flies solo and just makes sure all of his ladies are good to go. But with such a small group in here, they're very protective of each other. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, go ahead and hit that like button. If you want to hang with us at the Pecking Hen, please hit subscribe and then hit alert so you'll know when we have a new video coming out for you to watch. But I think that's a good shot, fluffy butt. You get to see the plumage of Tofu's tail. He is a very vocal guy. Now, he's not terribly loud, so you don't have to worry, oh no, my neighbors, I have a rooster. He really isn't very loud at all. Not compared to some breeds. And he's very photogenic. So there is Tofu, Gertie, and Faye. Almost ready to make babies. The girls are still learning to be broody, and they haven't quite gotten there yet. Plus, it's the middle of the winter, so instinct is probably telling them it's not the best time to make little baby chickens. But there's nothing quite as cute as a chicken. Good boy, Tofu. Good boy. One more time. Don't get stage fright. No, that's okay. He'll crow for us when he wants to. But they are very docile. They're pretty chill birds. And they're just beautiful.